is now underway. No rule.
Looks like she has other plans here.
I think she was just looking to soften her up a little there.
Look at that gun.
No way. No way.
This is not going to be pretty.
How many times does that end a match? This dead looking their opponent.
Superhuman. Double spring shotgun drop kick on the mark. She's taking things to ringside.
Oh man, take me out to the ball game.
Boom. Ooh. Michaels avoids the attack.
Has run into trouble. Tough night so far for Michaels.
Well, that was a heck of a moonsault.
Don't come over here.
Cole, quick, use Saxton as a human shield.
Thrown back in under the ropes.
Uh-oh, wheelbarrow.
In the wheelbarrow, neck breaker.
And now she's looking to go top rope.
There's the crucifix, nicely done.
What a chop. Sights set on the top rope.
Top rope.
Nobody home for that one.
Right in the middle.
Nothing ready.
And she dodged that one nicely.
Oh, destroy your face.
Able to interrupt the attack.
She's feeling it. And the WWE Universe is feeling it, too.
Getting off there. Smart strategy. Big-time move from Michaels.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
And she has a hockey stick now.
What she has in mind, this will not be pretty. Not by a long shot.
She's beginning to flag a little.
Michael's showing why he's counted among the greats. Tough to contend with someone with this blend of agility and power.
Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
She returns the favor there. scissors.
Round and round we go.
Truly spectacular. Impressive reversal from Michaels. Oh,
how much more can they endure?
I don't know what they're looking for here.
As a couple of Hall of Famers once said, it's time to get the tables.
And back in the ring we go. Taking it to the floor. What's she going to do? Taking this to the floor.
OHB gentle, not above some mind games, it appears.
Oh, look at the afterglow.
Afterglow combo.
Tuck her in. It's bedtime.
Uh-oh. We're going to see it.
This match is falling apart for her.
Not what you want to see by any means.
I would still be careful because Sweet Chin Music can strike at any moment.
Not the position you want to be in right now.
Right across the throat.
She's getting back up,
but she might be down again soon. From the top.
She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by count out. She's into the ring again.
Bludgeoning them with that cut.
And proving a bit slippery for them there. Body.
What are they doing here? The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they've seen.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Into the armbar.
That was amazing.
This Iron Man match will continue no matter what happens here. And she releases the hold as she feels that enough damage has been done.
Should have kept on wrenching. Why show this now?
And Michaels on target with some late game offense.
You have to be careful now because Michaels can turn your lights out.
And a great kid is tuning up the bed.
Here we go. From Michaels.
This is the bottom of the ninth, and you know this is where HBK loves to deliver.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Oh, that's gonna make more than just a knock.
Machine! It's like they're beating a dead horse.
Vicious. Gets out of there in a hurry. She's taking things to Rick.
Unbelievable.
That was amazing.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment.
And she lets her free.
But the damage was certainly done, Michael.
You gotta wonder if Michaels can fight his way back into this.
Uh-oh. Up and...
W
face
first.
That was awesome.
That belongs on a highlight reel.
Absolute pandemonium in here.
And it's all because of the willpower these superstars are showing. HBK is a moving target here.
And HBK has been put through the ringer at this point.
Yeah, Michaels has to fight through the pain and find his perseverance here.
HBK in real danger here.
Yeah, but Michaels might just be waiting for an opportune time for a match-changing move.
Oh, man, what a powerbomb.
She begins to stir back up, but doesn't look good.
Uh-oh. Up and... face first.
That was awesome.
Get that instant replay ready. And the attacks up there must be taking their toll. Her vision's got to be seeing some dark spots at this point.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
Look at this power. And the damage continues to mount up on Michaels.
HBK is leaving his heart out here. It still might not be enough.
She's just getting worked over right now. Looks like she's having problems creating any of her own offense.
Their opponent.
Oh, look at the triple in the leg. Uh-oh. This is not going to be pretty. Leg breaker.
Boom. Head first.
She's going under the ring now. She is going to do some irreversible damage with that shot. Running knee! A fourth of this in the books now.
And there's a huge margin on the scoreboard. It is...
Crossface!
Well, I don't think there is any...
Things look bleak. She's able to escape.
That's a point on that floor.
And you can see the anguish coming through.
Usually the adrenaline of competing masks how hurt you really are, but the pain must be really manifesting itself.
Are at their brightest right now. Exactly where HBK makes his name. Constant attacks from Michaels. Good luck stopping Shawn Michaels at this one. These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
There is nothing but malintent.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends? Salt. Oh man, might as well be in the batting cage now. And the impact now is Michaels' leg in this match.
The end of the shot is getting closer by second.
Classic HBK. This is how he steals the show.
Uh-oh, turn it out the back. It is time.
At their brightest right now, exactly where HBK makes his name.
What a clothesline! And it looks like she wants to take this match outside.
Situation.
She was clearly waiting for that. Head scissor. Yeah. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight. Once she gets going with that kendo stick, this match could be over real fast. Ooh, kill you over.
Look at this.
Oh, from the rope.
Gotta be it.
Oh! Big shot taken. That one's gonna leave a Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Ooh, sharp elbow.
She's enduring some damage. She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Up high.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as one-sided as it gets.